do the piriformis test, have your patient in a side lying position on the unaffected side so the affected leg is in 60 degrees of hip flexion. The knee should be bent and flexed with the foot on the unaffected leg. Place your hands on the hip and the other on the patient's knee. The examiner should stabilize the pelvis and apply pressure downward on the knee while rotating the hip internally. The test is positive if the patient feels pain or tingling. If the pain is in the buttocks region with shooting pain and tingling down the posterior thigh, the piriformis is pinching the sciatic nerve. If pain is just felt in the buttocks, then the piriformis muscle is tight.